Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Come, Lord Jesus, come, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sovereign Lord, maker of heaven and earth, seas and everything in it. You created all things out of your great love and wisdom. When the earth was formless and empty, and darkness was upon the face of the chaotic deep, you, O God, spoke with your majestic voice into the deep and created light, saying, "Let there be light." God Almighty, you are a lover of light. Hence you have destined the light to prevail over darkness at all times and in all places. Such is your wisdom, O God, and the wise who seek you know that your truth that always emerges victorious is on account of your love of light. Holy One, you are a God of order and peace. Because you do not forever allow anything or anyone to remain hidden and cause disorder from behind the scene, Lord of Truth, you raise the sun and moon and stars to bring order to every hidden disordered thing with the splendor of your light. With the assurance of your gracious help, O God, we shall neither fear sanctification or the chastisement that is necessary for enjoying the fruit of it. Lord, such is your faithfulness and love that you chastised yourself first so that we may joyfully believe in you and in your way. Following you, O Father, and imitating you is therefore a privilege and a rightful inheritance for all of us, your children. Lord God, the Immortal One, you revealed your Son and revealed your life, truth, and way. Having known your way of truth that you live, O Author of Peace, we desire to bring order into our disordered lives. You are the God who fulfills every good intention, and this intention of ours to become peacemakers by looking at your example, we know is a good one indeed. Let the goodness of your presence empower us to experience a joy in your peace as we praise and glorify your holy name, O Father of Peace. May your presence enlarge in our hearts, O God, as we uplift our spirits with your spirit, with a hymn of thanksgiving. My Lord and my God, who is worthy enough to measure your immeasurable worthiness? You are holy. Yes, O God, you are holy. As we sing the glory of your holiness, fill our hearts and minds with the peace that which only children experience in the presence of their parents. Lord, you will never leave us, nor will you ever forsake us. For your presence is a fruit of your steadfast love, which never ceases. May this truth, O God, your truth, comfort us and give us the unfading hope to be peaceful and live in peace by looking up to you, O peaceful one. Amen. Glory, 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 glory,